Welcome to another episode of the Housewives of Bethlehem County. Our wonderful story begins on a beautiful farm in Bethlehem County. Once upon a time, there were a husband and wife named Naomi and Earl. They had two precious baby boys who grew up to marry two gals named Orpah and Ruth. Tragically, Earl and his two sons died.
Oh.
I knew that moonshine would do me in.
Dead bodies off the stage, please. Okay. So Naomi told the two girls.
Y'all
need to get out
back to the trailer park.
Hey,
bye. Mom, I
don't want to
leave you for the double
wife.
Y'all stop me if I stay.
So Naomi and Ruth traveled to Bethlehem, and the townspeople welcomed them.
Hey, Naomi.
So, Ruth left her mother to eat some vittles and found herself in a nearby field.
Who is that young thing?
Ruth traveled back to Boaz's home and found him in a big old pile of hay. Well, Boaz and Ruth found themselves deep in conversation. Boaz knew Ruth had a big old heart of gold, so Boaz made Ruth a promise that if none other heard him would take care of her, he would do so. Sadly, none of the other two was able to take care of her.
Aww.
So Boaz proposed to Ruth.
Will you please be my sugar baby?
So, in the end, Boaz and Ruth did get kissed and had a beautiful baby.
Aww.
And they lived happily ever after in their trailer park.